I'm an athlete. Sports have always been a big part of my life.
I'm part of the cross-country team, the swim team, the track and field team. And here at the Ridge, I'm surrounded by an amazing group of teammates, coaches, and people that want to help me in not only being a better athlete, but also a better person as well. It has taught me that there will be tough times, and it's really just a matter of how you respond to those challenges that makes you successful.
I am a writer, and I've always loved being able to share my ideas through my writing. I also enjoy sharing other people's stories. Connecting people through stories is one of the most beautiful ways to impact the world. Here at The Ridge, I'm the communications director for Ridge Report, our online school newspaper. What's amazing about Iroquois is that it has given me a big platform to be able to share my passion for writing with others.
Here at The Ridge, I'm given the best opportunity to succeed in school and build towards my future.
Here at The Ridge, I can be myself, and I'm not ashamed of what other people think of me.
Here at The Ridge, I am a leader, and I feel motivated to inspire others to do the same.
Here at The Ridge, I'm not defined by my race, gender, or appearance.
Here at The Ridge, I am a difference maker.
Here at The Ridge, I am a team player.
Here at The Ridge, I create
change. Here at The Ridge, I feel at home.
Here at The Ridge, we're all different people, but there's one thing that we all have in common.
We are the next 150.
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 We are the next 150.